I would be nothing without Becky, I think. Even though things are different now. Sometimes it makes me tear up thinking about how much I love her.